The first of those two guys is Pat Mahomes. Now, I love Mahomes' potential in the league, and I think he's got a hell of a ceiling in real and fantasy football, especially with the weapons that he has. But the Chargers have one of the most talented secondaries in football. They gave up just one top 10 performance in fantasy football last year after week one, and that one performance was to Tom Brady. I'd be comfortable playing both Andy Dalton and Tyrod Taylor over Pat Mahomes this week as a result of the matchup.